Hello and welcome to the Tyler Outlook. My name is Tyler Rubian. As usual, we like to make different crazy teams. I decided to go full monsters with Dervish and do a few runs with it. I personally enjoy it. You have to sit down and think about what you're doing. It's not just button smashing and hoping. No, you have to calculate. You have to hope on randomness. You have to know, hey, if I get a troop and they are the first spot or it changes, what do I have to do? So it's very, very tricky. And I like that factor. I love the crazy factor. That's me. Right? I like to take chances. So I'm like to play it safe. Well, I am the one that goes a little crazy and beyond with these kind of things. And I like to play around with teams. Keep in mind, I do not copy paste everybody. I love to experiment with my teams and go all out. Even if it cost me a battle, I tried it, I did it, it's an option. So I went all out with Dervish. Here's a full battle. I think it is for level 390, maybe 400, and then I switched or something like that. So I was really feeling this team here, and it gives me also an idea how to work with Dervish and with monster troops. So like, for example, if I never play with one troop and it got summoned, I can see how it works with my team. So that was also a bonus to this team. And we're gonna leave a team for you guys in the description, right, how it is and all I used. So it's mostly not mistaken, the first one was Chief Dragon. Chief Dragon for the attack, also for what, Sharp Fang for the randomness and explosion of brown gems, followed by Scaribi and Scorpius for the instant kill of a two troop if it's possible. I would have a hard time for troops that are immune to poison, but if everything works out good, Chief Dragon will eliminate them. So that was one option. If not, we'll have to push out with Scorpius a few times in order to get these troops dead or lower their armor and lower their HP. So that was only challenge in between. But for the rest, I had fun with this team. Anyway, guys, out again, have a good new week on Bon Simang Alvast, right? Meaning have a good week and all the best. And we'll see you guys tomorrow again with a new weekly update. Bye bye.
Mana Surge.
Mana Surge.
Thank you.
Mana Surge. Mana Surge. Mana Surge. mana surge.